Hello YouTube! I got today my Chris Broderick pick holder and I want to open it up with you. If you are asking yourself, man, what did this idiot do here? My baby, my 2-year-old daughter was crying in the middle of the night and I was heading for her room and searching for the door, for the bedroom door, and it was there, in the middle, between my hands. So that's how I got this. But let's open this up. Chris Broderick sent me this. Van Nuys, California. That's by the way where I was born. Oh, that's nice. Thank you very much for purchasing my pick clip. I appreciate your... you cannot read it. Okay. I appreciate your support and hope you like your purchase. Purchase. If you are interested in any other cool stuff from my new band, Act of Defiance, please visit our store on Facebook. Okay. Thanks, Chris Broderick. Act of Defiance. So, here it is. That's the invoice. $27. Okay. So, here it is. $27 for this. Two. I bought two. Yes, I forgot. I bought two. $27 for two. Shipping was $14 here to Germany now. $27 for two pick clips, of course. Yeah. Never used this before. That seems very tight here. Okay. Okay. Let's check a clip here.
Pack it in?
Yeah.
No.
Hey. Man, that's very uncomfortable at the moment. Okay, I got my standard plaque here. What is it? Carbon nylon from Pick Boy, 1 millimeter. Oh, that's tight. Ow. Okay. Little bend. Okay, that's better. So, here's my plaque. Feels interesting, but it's too tight. It hurts. Because everybody hurts.
Yep.
It's too tight. I will bend it a little bit more. And hope it don't break. And the pick is a little bit wrong in there. So you need to adjust it a little bit. So that's how it looks like, if you're wondering. We got little nails in here, where you put in your pick and the nails grab it. And of course this bow here is for your thumb. But it's very tight for me. I got it now like this here. In the middle, the nails are not really into it right now. I hope this will do it from alone while playing or something. And I bowed it a lot now to get my thumb in there, and it's still comfortable. So the reason to use something like this is to be able to play your standard stuff, rhythm stuff and so on. And it works, but it feels, it feels very new. It's a new feeling. Okay. I really have to get used to it. And to be able to play finger style or tapping stuff without getting the plaque in your way, or do you have to, you know, put it in your mouth? That's something I do all the time. So like I said, to play normal rhythm stuff. And then switch to your finger style or tapping stuff without have to put this pick in your mouth or something. But I'm absolutely not used to this. I have to practice. Let me tune this guitar, okay? So. So it works, but I really have to get used to it because it feels completely different to get this pick attack on your thumb instead of this normal thumb attack, this smooth attack from your standard thumb. So yeah, normal pick use. And instantly fingerstyle. Very cool, but I really have to practice. Interesting. So I really have to get used to, no. So I really have to get used to this here. It changes the way I pick and the position of my pick at my thumb a little bit. I have to figure it out if I can adjust it so it feels very natural, just the way I used to play. But yeah, it's very weird now at the beginning to be able to play finger style and got this pick attack on your thumb. But I see it's really useful, and like this, you will never lose your pick again. It's not possible, okay? You cannot lose your pick now. Yeah, I got now a 1 millimeter pick in here. I had somebody asking, I think it was Carl, if I can fit a 2 millimeter pick in here. I got this from Dunlop. I don't know if they are 2 millimeters. I will check it out now in the editing. And I guess you have to bow it a little bit to get it in there. Yeah, but it fits. Yeah. But everything is very tight in here, of course, so you cannot lose it. I think it was a good idea to buy two of them, so I can put different picks in them. So I don't have to switch it always like this here, because that's a pain in the ass. Ah, okay, so now I got it in here. Not perfectly in the middle, if you can see, but I don't know if I have to. Yeah, I can see that this little device will be very useful after some practicing, and then it will be really great. I'm sure. You just need to bend everything perfect so it doesn't hurt and it doesn't move and it feels natural. I'm not used to this freedom I got, you know. Tapping and finger picking and standard playing. So yeah, that's it, I think. Recommended, yes. Yes, I think it's a little bit overpriced, but I didn't find anything else that was similar to this, where you can put in any of your picks and it will not move. You can play all styles without putting the pick in your mouth or on the table or something. You still got it on your thumb. Yeah, I will practice with it a little bit more, and I think you will see it now more in my future videos, because I think it's really useful. By the way, I bought this one from eBay Chris Broderick online shop or something. I will put the link in the description below. And yeah, guys, that's it. That's the Chris Broderick pick clip. Try it out. Get one for yourself, or don't. You don't have to buy it, man. I refused to buy it a long time. I didn't want it. I didn't want to order in the USA. I'm here in Germany right now, and yeah, I pay the pick clip and I pay double for the shipping costs, but I cannot find it here anywhere. It seems like Chris Broderick really sell it just from his own shop. So you got no one here where you can buy it. But yeah, it's the way it is. I got now two, and I will use them, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's it, man. Have a nice day. Bye bye.